Squat prying is great for improving squat mobility in your deep squat. Start by lowering yourself into a deep squat while grasping onto a rack or a doorway. From there, hang out in this bottom position. Keep good squat posture, so don't collapse in with your chest. Stay nice and tall and drive your weight from side to side. Improve that ankle mobility and hip mobility.